London will continue to be the financial center of Europe. It has scale, it's family friendly, it's English speaking, it has great transportation and communications. Paris will do well because some people will move to Paris and develop in Paris. Same thing with Frankfurt and Amsterdam and other cities. And London will not do as well as they would have if they'd stayed in the EU. But it's not going to destroy London.